morning and welcome here in Zubik Safari Rise Up in Korea.
Next week po. Next week.
Okay, so how about you, ma'am? Yeah, okay, so now guys, I have a question for you. Are you with your family, with your friends, or special someone? Your family, where are they? Please use your hand. Hello. Okay, so how about you, Ma'am Mutia? Who are with you today?
All of the above.
All of the above. Okay, so hello there. So now guys, can you do me a little favor? Can you do me a little favor? Can you please look to your family and you, ma'am, look to them eye to eye? Then raise up your right hand like this and wave goodbye to them because this might be your last meeting. Say bye. No, I'm just kidding. But this time it's for real. So now, Kuya, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, how about you, ma'am? Are you ready?
Yes.
Alright, and since you're ready, let me introduce you all the way from the Zubik Park. Here are Nai and Amand, our bear cats. So once again, Nai and Amand are Palawan bear cats. Locally known as Pinturong and has a lifespan of approximately 20 years. Okay, so now guys, all you have to do is step down a bit, put your right arm like this. Okay, just relax. And you may now stand up slowly. Then Nai and Amand will do other stuff. And now, as you can see, they can stand erect like a bear and has whiskers like a cat. Thus the name, bear cat. And these animals are arboreal, meaning they spend most of their lifetime on trees. And to save these animals and let the next generation to still see this beautiful creature, let us help in the advocacy to stop illegal logging. But instead, let's start planting a day that will serve as our home for tomorrow. Now, Korea, how does it feel?
I'm happy.
Not happy because of the fur. Okay, so how about you, Ma'am Mutia? I have a question for you. How does Naya smells like? Okay, so anyway, don't you know that one fascinating fact about bear cat or raccoon is that they smell like popcorn or pandan even though we don't give them a bed. And with that, have a big round of applause for Nai and Amand and Christ of my volunteers. And you will be receiving